The other day a customer had asked me, can you put aluminum to galvanized? Well, with our Super Alloy 1, you can do this. And we're just going to put a little bit of flux here. The flux is our temperature guide. Now, aluminum dissipates heat very quickly, so I'm going to put a little more of my heat to the aluminum. So I'm going to try to heat side to side, start heating that aluminum up. Let that aluminum get nice and warm. So I put about 80% of my heat to my aluminum. Now I see that root beer brown, that caramel color. You want to let this air cool. Putting water on it is only going to shock it and make it a little bit weaker. So let it air cool. It'll be 20,000 psi when it's cooled down. And we're going to take water and a wire brush, take the flux off, and see how the joint looks when we're done. The flux comes right off. Now take a look at the backside. It pulled right through. That's the advantage of having a flux. This will do brass, bronze, copper, steel, obviously galvanized, aluminum, and I want to show you the strength of this stuff. It's some pretty tough material. I've never seen it bust with something of this sort. When in doubt, add more flux. It's just going to make your job a lot easier. That's the Super Alloy 1.